Today on Stuff We Love, we're talking about the Prony 0714 knee pad, I guess. Josh, talk to me about
shoulder
these
pads.
These look really serious.
Shoulder pads.
These things are like body armor.
I know, and that's I recommend these to everybody because I've been using them, the first generation. Now, this is the second generation. Mm-hmm. I'm telling you, if you want to save your knees, these are the knee pads. Do you know how much it costs to go to the doctor or get surgery these days?
Probably more than a set of knee pads.
I can almost promise you for just over $200 that these are going to help you out. You know, it's crazy how
these actually work. That's a really expensive knee pad, Josh.
Yeah.
Why would you get this over just something off the rack in a big box
store? If you go to a big box store and you buy something that's $25, $50, I mean, take that off the price, now you're at $150 more you're paying, you know? Mm-hmm. So these actually take the weight from the knee and distribute it through the whole shin.
Okay.
That's the whole reason behind them. Now, these guys have so many patents behind this knee pad, that's why nobody's copying them. They can't. They've developed a knee pad since 1989 that everybody, the guys that are using these, love them. I mean, they're worth the investment, is all I gotta say. So starting from the face of it, it's got the polynitrile rubber boot. Mm-hmm. So this is super high durable. I mean, you guys, you can slide these over on the tiles, hardwood floors, anything.
Sure.
And these are mainly made for guys that are doing, you know, flooring work, carpet, stuff like that. But this is made for everybody if you want to save your knees.
Yeah. So if you're doing for a pretty serious DIYer, this would probably be a splurge item. But if you're doing like a lot of tile work, this is an investment in your body, in your health.
Yeah, no, it's like your bed. You spend 8 hours a day on that thing, so spend some money on it. That's the same with your knees. You want to save your knees, you need to get yourself a nice set of knee pads. And I can almost promise you these are going to save your knees. These are so custom that, I mean, it goes from the thickness of the pad from 5/8 to 1 inch. Mm-hmm. They got a diagram online you go to measure, you tell your weight, the center of your knee and stuff like that. And then they have a size that goes to everybody. They're lightly adjustable, but these are made to fit your knee. And then they end up molding in after time with your knee pressure. With your knees.
Sure.
So they're very, very comfortable.
A good pair of work boots.
Yes.
Mold to your body.
Yes. Yeah. So these also, they sit on top of your shoes sort of, so when you walk around they're a little goofy at first.
Okay.
But they got the quick release buckles, so when you're getting them on and off, if you're going to lunch, whatever
and
you're
doing.
And
it's not behind your knee, right?
No.
It's on your calf.
Yeah, it's on your knee, and then it goes around your calf.
The straps are.
Yeah, and then it doesn't pull your leg hair, you know, with them being elastic like this. So that's another big thing. But the layering process, everything they've done with these, the cooling technology they've thought about, so you're not sweating your knees out.
So you go online, they got a chart, you pick out your size, they make it custom order for you.
Yep.
Fits your leg. And you can get, I was looking at the website, and you can get replacement parts for
this,
right?
Exactly. So that's one thing, and I've always talked and preached this. If you can buy replacement parts, that's my favorite part. So you wear this pad out, go order a new pad. You break the buckle, go buy the buckle. Just go on the schematics online. You can order it. They ship it right to you. So these are the Gen 2s, so the newer ones. I had the old ones, and these are the new ones I've been starting to use. So that's why they look so new.
Yeah. So an investment. The Prony 0714, starting at just over $200. Go check them out, prony.com. Josh loves them.
They got a wide knee version, too. 0714.
All body types, you can have a custom prone pad.
Full custom.
Stay tuned for more Stuff We Love. Josh, can I borrow these?
Yeah, for sure.
Are they going to fit me? They're made for you,
just
right?
Just here, though. I don't allow them outside of this.
Okay, I can just use them in the studio.
Yeah. Okay.